This keeps happening when I go to sleep. I wake up feeling uneasy. I think I've just got a lot on my mind right now. I was just about to receive some important information. After some waiting, the information arrived. I can't get these visions out of my head. I must be nervous now that the collection day is upon me. The painting that has been eluding me was finally within reach. Here it is, the building in which the painting lies. It's clear from the outside that there is a lot that is unknown about this place. It seems the information in the email is correct. This house was indeed empty. Thank you. For some reason, when I entered this room, an unpleasant feeling came upon me. Then again, this painting was empowering. Just a shame that it's worthless, since it's just a copy. This place seemed endless. Walking through this big room in this empty house, hearing that sound caused me to stop for a moment. I wonder if my mind was playing tricks on me. I need to calm down, find the painting. If the information I received was correct, the painting should be beyond this very door. Once I laid eyes on the painting, I was captivated by it, unable to avert my gaze. It was like something was preventing me from looking away. I think my mind is playing tricks on me. Now that I'm here, I need to grab the painting and leave. As soon as I picked up the painting, everything got colder, so I knew that I had to leave as soon as possible. These visions are getting worse. That one felt real. It's got to be something to do with that painting. Strange. I could have sworn this guy was sitting down. That name looks like the ones from my visions. After some searching around online, I found a like-minded person, asking the same sort of questions I was. After some back and forth, I requested that they should call me.
Good. You're finally taking my call.
This man's voice sounded strange. It was not the type that sounded trustworthy. Which didn't help ease my worries.
Stand up, and this deal is off. I'm already taking a risk by talking to you, another who has been ensnared by the unknown. No, no, I can't. Need to hang up. I can hear it looking for me.
Sir, can you please tell me more?
I see you are still holding onto the edge and haven't succumbed to it yet. Oh, yes. The painting, which you inquired about. I know some details about it, which were so generously shared with me. You, my friend, have gotten yourself involved with something very interesting. Let's just say that it might be too late already.
Wait, what do you mean? There's got to be something I can do to fix this. Every night, with the nightmares? And just having this constant presence looming over me. There's got to be more you can give me.
Well, you did forcefully remove it from its home. Despite it laying dormant all those years, it appears to have its proverbial claws hooked into you. Perhaps if you return it back from where you stole it, there could be a sort of solution for you. Although it might not be the outcome you are looking for.
I knew one thing for certain. That painting just had to go back.